Today I'm going to teach you a very short lesson on how to perfect the perfect roll on a mallet instrument, specifically marimba. In order to perfect that perfect marimba roll, it all starts with one of the basic strokes that you learn when you first begin to learn drums, single strokes. Usually what I'll do is put on my metronome and I will just pick a note with my mallets slightly on either side of the center of the keys so that I'm over the resonator but not dead center. I will just simply start with quarter notes with my metronome. I'm focusing on the motion coming from my wrist, equal stick height, and full stroke, meaning that I'm going to come down, hit the bar, and come right back up to the same spot that I started. You'll notice both hands are coming up to the same height. If one hand is higher than the other, it's going to be louder. We don't want that. Once I feel like I've got control at that tempo, I would increase my metronome and gradually go faster. I'd work on this daily until I can get a nice speed going. Notice as I got faster, my mallet got lower to the key. After I've perfected that, I'm going to work on transitioning and moving from one note to the next. The key thing with that is making sure if I'm whatever direction I'm moving in, that the mallet in that hand is going to be the first one to move to that key. And I'm going to do that in the single stroke formation. Let me show you what it sounds like slow. Notice it's the next note in line in rhythmic succession. As I speed that up, you can hear a nice smooth transition from one note to the next. If I don't do that, there's a little bit of a gap in between. Likewise, if I go the other direction, I'm going to lead with my other hand. This can also be applied to four mallet playing. Practicing the same strokes in a block format, going back and forth between right and left hands. Again, applying the same concept of my movement. Perfecting your perfect roll on marimba. You can learn more about me at Neighborhood Music School's website, nmsnewhaven.org.